wonderful, it's marvelous, it's what you care for me. So awfully nice, it's paradise, it's what I love to see. You make my life so glamorous, you can't blame me for feeling amorous. It's wonderful, so marvelous, that you should care for me. So marvelous, it's what you care for me. So awfully nice, it's paradise, it's what I'd love to see. You made my life so glamorous, you can't blame me for feeling amorous. So wonderful, we'll be right back. wonderful, this marvelous, that you should care for me, it's awfully nice. Paradise is what I'd love to see. You made my life so glamorous. You can't blame me for feeling amorous. So wonderful, marvelous, that you should care for me. It's marvelous.
Vielen Dank, Günter Bollmann an der Posaune. Heinz-Dieter Sauerborn am Altsaxophon. Victoria Gecite.
Guten Abend, Frankfurt. How are you doing? So wonderful to be here tonight with you. That you came out to hear live music, it means a lot to us. Music is good for our soul. It also brings us together, helps us share what we love. And because of that, the world is a better place. We started by a song by George Gershwin, and we'll now move on to another classic. Have you ever heard of a man called Frank Sinatra? Ooh, yeah. He was a very fine man, and I only wish I could have seen him perform live. But tonight I'm here with 18 fine men, the Frankfurt Radio Big Band and our conductor, Rainer Temple. And now we will do a song for you called I've Got the World on a String, a song that Frank Sinatra threw into stardom. I've got the world on a string, sitting on the rainbow, got that string around my finger. What a world, what a life, I'm in love. I've got that song that I sing, I can make the rain go anytime I move that finger. Lucky me, can't you see how I'm in love? Life's a beautiful thing, as long as you hold that string. I'll be a silly so and so if I should ever let go. I've got the world on a string, sitting on the rainbow, got that string around my finger. What a world, what a life, thing. As long as you hold that string, I'd be a silly so and so if I should ever let go. I've got the world on a string, sitting on that rainbow, got that string around my finger. What a world, what a life. What a world, what a life, what a life, I'm in love.
Steffen Weber am Tenorsaxophon. Axel Schlosser, Trompete. Vielen Dank.
Thank you so much. We will now continue with two of the George Gershwin all-time best. These songs were written back in the 20s for Broadway musicals. But now, even 100 years later, they still give us a thrill. So we're happy to play them for you. And before we start, I would just like to acknowledge the person who arranged these George Gershwin songs, the chief conductor of this big band, who's not now with us, but he did the beautiful work of arranging these pieces, Jim McNeely. And the song is called Fascinating Rhythm. I got a little rhythm, a rhythm, a rhythm, and that bit of bats through my brain. So don't persist, and the day isn't distant when it will drive me insane. Comes in the morning without any warning and hangs around me all day. To sneak up to it, someday I'll speak up to it. I hope it listens when I say. Fascinating rhythm, you got me on the go. Fascinating rhythm, I'm on a flip. What a mess you're making, the neighbors wanna know why I'm only shaking just like a falling bird. Each morning I get up with the sun, start a laughing, never stopping to find that night no work has been done. I know that once it didn't matter, but now you're doing wrong. Once you start a pattern, I'm so unhappy. Take a day off the side or run along somewhere far away up and make it snappy. Oh, how I long to be the one I used to be. Fascinating rhythm, won't you stop picking on me? Mm-hmm. fascinating rhythm, I'm all a quiver. What I'm missing, Megan, the neighbors wanna know why I'm only shaking just like a fooling bird. Each morning I get up with the sun, start a hopping, never stopping, and find that night no work has been done. I know that once it didn't matter, but now you're doing wrong. What's the start of pattern? I'm so unhappy. Won't you take a day off the side or run along somewhere far away? No, I name not only the way. Fascinating rhythm, won't you stop picking on me? Fascinating rhythm, won't you stop picking on me?
Vielen Dank, Fascinating Rhythm. Toni Lakatos am Tenorsaxophon. Paul Höchstädter am Schlagzeug.
Thank you so much. A few months ago, I was in the United States on tour, and we were taking a plane from New York to San Francisco, so we had a few hours to spare, and I was flipping through the movies. And I landed on this old film. It's called Funny Face. Funny Face, starring Audrey Hepburn and Fred Astaire. So I thought, okay, this cannot be a miss, and it wasn't. And in this movie, there is a scene where Audrey, she's a clerk at a bookstore. And so she's minding her own business, arranging the books. It's all dark, and she's dreaming in her head how she's gonna go one day to Paris to meet her idol, who's a French philosopher. And here storms in Fred Astaire, this handsome, famous fashion photographer, as an assignment from magazine. And so they're trying to make a picture of beautiful models in front of books and making women look very beautiful and intelligent. Right. And so Audrey doesn't buy this at all. So she's very unhappy, but then Fred Astaire, she leaves, and Audrey's alone in the bookstore, and something had happened. The man had touched her. And so she breaks into a song by George Gershwin, the one that we will play for you tonight. It's called, How Long Has This Been Going On? And I've been performing this song for many years, but she delivered a lyric in that movie that I'd never heard before, and I thought it really fit the song. So here it is for you, How Long Has This Been Going On? With a lyric from Funny Face. That I ought not expose my inner senses. Had no plan for a man, I was full of self-defenses. Now I feel that I really should face the consequences. My philosophic search has left me in a lurch. I must find why my mind is acting like a dancer. What's the clue to pursue? For I have to have the answer. have I been all these years? Little you, tell me, do, how long has this been going on? There were chills up my spine and some thrill I just cannot define. Listen, sweet, I repeat, how long has this been going on? Oh, I feel that I could melt into heaven's I'm heard. I know how Columbus fell, once more, what a dunce I was before. What a brave, for heaven's sake, how long has this been going on? into heaven's I'm heard. I know how Columbus fell, finding another world. Kiss me twice, and then once more. That makes thrice. Let's make it four. What a brave, for heaven's sake, how long has this been going on? Thank you so much.
Vittoria Gecite. Sie kommt gleich noch mal wieder, hat eine kurze Pause. An der Bassklarinette muss ich einen Mann besonders vorstellen. Der hat nämlich gestern das Sommerfest der HR Big Band ausgerichtet. Er ist Mitglied im Frankfurter Yachtclub und hat die Band über den Main auf seinem Motorboot gefahren. Und wir haben das uns schon mal angeschaut und er ist auch ein erfahrener Segler und hier Bassklarinettist und Bariton-Saxophonist in der HR Big Band, Rainer Heute. Victoria kriegt ein Stück Pause für einen instrumentalen Beitrag, den wir noch machen hier für das Open Air unter dem großen Rettungsschirm. Wir spielen von Astor Piazzolla ein Stück namens Michelangelo. Ja, Piazzolla ist bei Klassikpublikum natürlich immer eine Riesennummer. Diese Version ist aber ein bisschen Hardcore, sie stammt von Fred Sturm und Sturm ist eigentlich der richtige Name für einen Arrangeur von dieser Version. Michelangelo, viel Vergnügen.
Thank you.
Prager Big Band mit Axel Schlosser an der Trompete. Vielen Dank. Womit wir an dem wichtigsten Programmpunkt unseres Programms heute Abend sind, nämlich an dem Beitrag, der tatsächlich musikalisch auch aus Litauen kommt und nicht nur einer charmanten litauischen Sängerin zu verdanken ist, die ich jetzt wieder auf die Bühne bitte, Viktoria Gecite.
Thank you so much. Today I have a great honor and privilege to represent Lithuania and Lithuanian jazz on the stage. And I see some flags over there. Raise them, show them to the world. Beautiful. And I just realized before this concert that today was a special day for us historically. In 1989, on the 23rd of August, something happened in the Baltic states that we today know as the Baltic Way. Almost 2 million people stood holding hands in a human chain all across the three Baltic states from Estonia to Latvia to Lithuania, in standing there in peaceful protest for independence. Yes, and today I'm very happy that we can celebrate Lithuania, its independence, its heritage, and share this with you, with the world, and be part of Europe. We will now do two songs to pay tribute to Lithuania. The first one is a personal composition. It's called Laukų daina, the song of the fields. And it talks about leaving a place that's very familiar and going to the unknown. I've had many departures in life. I've left countries and jobs and relationships and home. And there was always this moment when I was going away where, aside from the excitement about the new beginning, there was always a mix of sadness, of melancholy about something that was about to end, and the fear of something unknown being there ahead of me. Laukų daina, arranged specifically for this concert by our conductor, Rainer Tempel.
Pjoviau lauką, pjoviau pievą, pjoviau rūtą labai. Skyniau gėlę, skyniau juoką, skyniau saulę labai. Klausiau paukštį, klausiau lietų, klausiau pūgą labai. Vėjas klostė, vėjas supo, vėjas plaškė labai. Pasak tėvo, pasak brolio, pasak laimės labai. Ilgas kelias, ilgas girios, ilgai ošia labai. Vilgo kelio, vilgo girio, vilgo vilgo labai. Pasak tėvo, pasak brolio, pasak laimės labai. Yo. bassak tevo, bassak brolio, bassak laimės labo bei. Vilgas kelio, silgas kvira, silgai ošia labo bei. Vilgo kevalio, vilgų gyviru, vilgų pilgų labo bei. Bassak tevo, bassak brolio, bassak laimės labo bei.
I'll do another song in Lithuanian for you. This one I co-wrote with a French pianist, Julien Coriat, for his orchestra in Paris a few years ago. This song is a fairy tale. It's a fantasy, a dream. And so we thought it was very appropriate to close with this song in such a fairy tale setting. This is again arranged by Rainer Tempel. Ten, kur sapnai. There where there are dreams.
Rodos rytas nebe toks sunkus, kai sapnai nutolina mintis. Saulė nušviečia langą į tolį ir į viltį, gyvenimą kaip tuos sapnus pamilti. Išsišiepus sveikina diena, miego purtus benuvydama. Juokas kambarys vietas, jį aidas atkartoja, diena gyvybės įkvėpta kvatoja. Ir tik laikas primena, kad greit juoką teks į rūpešius iškeist. Paskubom tapus rytis ir vakaro vingėtis, dienos klastingų ilgumų stebėt. Sapnuose gyvenčiau paslapčia, ateitis nerūpėtų, vardų nepažinočiau, kartu su saulė tą dieną kvatočiau. Jei turėčiau slivino svarnus, galvas tris ir degančius klaučius, pasakoj nevirtingo ramybę prižiūrėčiau ir naktį krantančiom žvaigždėm nusėdžiau. Aš tikrai ten, kur sapnai, kur dedas nupakloti takiai, rasi žadėtas svajonės, ar miegas nebapgaus tavęs. Kai pasiklydęs naktyje, svajosi, kas parves tavęs. Ar miegas nevapgaus tavęs, kur tave
surfnuo se į venčių paslapčia. Ateitis nerūpėtų, vargų nepažinočiau, kartu su saulėta diena kvatočiau. Jei turėčiau slibino sparnus, galvas tvirs ir degančius plaučius, pasakoj nevirtingo ramybę prižiūrėčiau ir naktį krentančiom žvaigdėm.
Vielen Dank, Victoria Gicite, Steffen Weber am Tenorsaxophon, die HR Big Band.
Give a hand. Thank you so much. Frankfurt Radio Big Band, Rainer Tempel. Thank you. All right, we'll do one more for you. Thank you so much. This song was written in Lithuania by a Lithuanian lake. It's called Blue Lake. It's one of those things that we have a lot of at home. It's a blues, and we hope you have fun. Thank you. Every song that I compose and every melody I choose, somewhere between the highs and lows, the song will turn into a blues. My favorite man that I adore, I ain't gonna see him no more. Forever I will contemplate how lonely moments have laid the rosy cheeks of distant clouds, stormy waves so full of sounds. Now I'm alone and he don't need me, but I know the blue was all free me. Please tell me, honey, I will find another man to fill my mind, another story to believe, an air of happiness to breathe. Once but times have changed. Now I sing the blues at Blue Lake. Shadow the lady, follow me, follow me.
a poveri di c'ha da glotti e se la vuoi fa no 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 re fa ni a poveri di no fa ni di di no fa ni di di ni mi a fa ni di 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 fa ni a poveri fa poveri ni a c'ha no fa ni di 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 a poveri di
In every song that I compose, and every melody I choose, somewhere between the highs and lows, the song will turn into a blues. My favorite man that I adore, I ain't gonna see you no more. For the day I will contemplate how lovely moment that we lay. The rosy cheeks of distant clouds, stormy waves so full of sounds. Now I'm alone and he don't need me, but I know the blue was a pretty thing. So honey, I will find another man to fill my mind, another story to believe, and hear about the mystery. But times have changed. Now I sing the blues I've been laid. Sing the blues I've been laid. Saving the blues I've been laid.
Achille LeBrie, thank you.
Victoria, get cheated.
Thank you so much.
Peter Leiner am Piano. Ja, Big Band, vielen Dank. Viel Spaß mit dem Orchester.
Rainer Tempel.